Wild's got a stubborn reputation. I doubt asking nicely is going to work. We'll have to find a more persuasive means of getting what you want out of him. He's probably close to his office. We should start there.
Alright, game Dishonored.
Have you been in the chair
DLC,
already? Yeah, I signed right away. Mr. Rothwell didn't even have to turn it on.
I don't believe you.
No, it's true.
Is he calling you a liar?
That's what it sounds like. I'm gonna teach you to respect me. It was only supposed to scare him. Oops.
Well, he did look scared. Just at the end there.
Break's over, looks like.
When's this day gonna end?
Thank you. Viking laborers, my generous offer stands. Half pay and a dozen lashes.
Who left all that trash out in the killing floor?
That Sokolov stuff. You didn't touch it, did you?
The inventor guy? What's he doing here?
Natural philosopher. Yeah, he ain't here now. Comes down some nights to study the whales, where the oil comes from.
Why does he have to go taking everything apart? The whales are the mystery of our time.
Are you joking? We've got the arc pylons. We've got walls of light. We'll have the plague cured in no time.
I miss the old days. That cursed bastard Corvo changed everything.
Xiết chết luôn.
Whiskey and cigars. Do you ever think about anything else?
Why you gotta talk so much, huh?
Có gì trong này không nhỉ?
My love.
We got a body.
where you go.
Oh, you can be chumps if you come out. Icky promise.
Killed 100 of your kind, and I'll kill 1,000 more before I'm done.
Draining the future like tortures. The eyes of the whales don't touch that line.
They don't have heart,
but
by the outsider, I think I still have a small one. Shriveled and blackened. Yes, sing me a lullaby.
How long? How much does he know by now?
Ramsay? No, this is about the workers. This is about fair pay and
Wait.
You? No! Well, Dowd, what do you want with me?
I'm not here for you. I'm here to learn about a ship called the Delilah.
Did the Lord Regent send you? That old fool, Hiram Burrows. I know all about the Delilah. All of it. And I can give you exactly what you want.
Please do.
Not so fast. I need something from you in exchange.
That's what I thought. What?
We're both professionals, Mr. Dowd. I was hired to get these gutless workers striking, which I did very nicely. And then destroy the slaughterhouse itself. That's where I got caught. And that's where I need your help.
How?
The whale oil in those tanks out there is enough to destroy this entire place. The important industrial bits, especially. Just open all the valves at once to let the oil start flowing. The pressure will go out of control, and boom.
What about the people inside?
Growing a conscience? The factory workers are already out. My boss will hire them on, in better conditions than they'd ever see here. Not the butchers, though. They can die screaming for all I care.
Don't try and con me.
Wouldn't dream of it. Here's the key. Don't get caught. You take care of the slaughterhouse, and I'll tell you everything I know about the Delilah.
You know, I could put you in Rothwild's interrogation chair myself. Why should I bargain with you?
Because it's a long and messy solution. And I'm gambling you're not the kind of man who likes that. Make a deal with me, and I can tell you what you want, and pay you for your trouble.
I'll consider it.
Okay, tiếp tục. Nghe nói chuyện nhất cả đầu.
The Empress should have hired you to protect her. We'd be living in a different world now.